get through! What use is the EMP when they already know where you are? They'll know we cut the lights! Well, whatever, just get on with it. Detectors up ahead. You need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! And we are dark. Goggles on, everyone. Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most of it. Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Go old school and time your run. Quick and clean. Very nice. Sweet dreams. Now get moving. He'll wake up before too long. Near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Go old school and time your run. This hacking interface is so simple, Bonobo could use it. You're gonna see a pattern of dots on the grid. Memorize it, then enter it identically on the next screen. Screw up the positioning too many times or run out of time, and you might as well text their security team to let them know you're coming. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter. Detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit. Take it out with a stun gun and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up. Quick and clean. Very nice. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it.
Well, he's not ringing the alarm.
That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first... Get everyone inside the man trap now! I can keep the first door open until you're set. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Number two done. That's disc three. Ah, what did I say about overheating? Keep a steady hand and drill gradually. Good, that's the left side taken care of. Thank you. seconds. Perfect. Now get out before they smell a rat. Gas incoming. 10 seconds. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect. People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out. Insurance bill. You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday. Smug satisfaction. And we are dark. Goggles on, everyone. Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most of it. Generators will be online in a few seconds. Get out of sight. All right, there's the generators. You better have your heads down. The camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. Must be tiring running around with all that loot! The hard part is is done. You just need to make it out alive.
Shoot.
It's amazing how fast the police response time is when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire. Or should I say, ex-billionaire after his next insurance premium comes through. Economic justice is a beautiful thing. Like a good call, yeah? Now, did someone say to
You never knew.